Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in mathematics, we will do a small introduction to geometry.
Mathematics, introduction to geometry. Geometry is the part of mathematics that studies the size, shape, position and dimension in things. Squares, circles and triangles are some of the simplest shapes. Cubes, cylinders, cones and spheres are simple shapes in solid geometry. So here, I'll split the word geometry for you. Geometry, geo plus metron. Geo means earth and metron means measurement. This means that geometry means earth measurement.